Awesome race. You should upload the highlights onto YouTube for your fans to watch.